What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. As you know, I have Alaskan Malamute right here, and couple huskies, Luke and Hugo, and Gus. You like to call him Pashtet. He's getting big. He's gonna get 100 pounds. He's still a puppy. And as you know, huskies and Alaskan Malamute have this double coat, so they shed insane amount. Even the puppy already starting to shed. Well, Hugo is actually blowing his coat right now. So I bought this pretty expensive blower that every groomer has it. Like, this is a high-end K9 3 right here. This is top of the line model that they have. Pretty powerful right here. The wire 12 foot, I like that. So that way I can plug it in, and I wanna de-shed Hugo, because right now if you grab on him, look at that, a chunk of fur comes out. Instead of like brushing him, all I have to do is just blow all that fur off of him. And that's what we're going to put this thing to the test. Before I did that, I used the shop wok. Shop wok kind of heats up way too fast. What are you guys doing? You guys jealous of each other? So let's see if this thing going to work really well. By the way, there is two really cool attachments, flat one and pointy like that, with a pretty long hose. At least about, what, 6 feet? Actually about 8 feet. The biggest thing, I hope it's not too noisy, because Hugo doesn't like noises. Anyways, let's plug it in and blow him off before the rain starts. I like that it is easy to plug it in, and look right here, all you have to do is just unspin this part and it's going to release it. I never seen attachment like that before. So that way we can plug it in all the way, and all we have to do is spin this, and it's going to get tightened and it's not going to come out because it's gonna blow a lot of air. By the way, on and off is right here. Even more. Oh wow, he actually likes this noise. Usually he's not, does not like vacuums, so he don't mind this kind. I'm gonna try out this attachment first of all. Oh wow, this is rubber, so I don't think it's going to break. And then once again I can make it tighter, so that way it does not fly away. Okay, let's blow him out. Wow, it's very powerful. Look at all that fur coming out. Look at his butt. Oh boy. Wow guys, it's super powerful. Look how much fur have come out all over. I bet it's annoys him so much. All that fur is probably itching him. He actually enjoying it. So let's try to do this again, but with a different attachment.
I really like that it's pretty quiet. There is a one setting that doesn't blow as hard, and then you can press the second one to blow it even harder. Whoa, look at this girl. Oh my goodness, it's like snow. Woo. Oh yeah, that's where it comes. That's where he needs it right here. Enjoy this when I do his stomach. Look,
The only complaint is it heats up after a little bit. So the air is going to blow a little bit warm, even hot. So just give brakes and kind of walk fast before it heats up. But let me show you before and after. His fur looks so good, he still sheds a lot as you can see. So probably need to blow right here a little bit more. Right here, this is where I haven't blew him out, and look, there's chunks come out. He does not like it at all. All those chunks are very, very itchy. Like, look at that. He's just blowing his fur so hard. So as you can see, it's easy to pull off these big, big chunks off of him. Imagine all that stuff he have to carry in the summertime. If you don't brush him, he's just going to get really, really hot in the summertime. And it's really, really itchy on top of it. And it's going to make big mess inside of your house. But this side have been blown away, so there's nothing there to come out or for him to be itchy about. There's still lots of fur coming out because I'm not done yet. But nothing compared to the other side. The other side is going to be so much more. Let me show you how this side sheds. If you rub him, the shed comes out even more, like chunks. Look at that. This is why it's easier to just blow him out instead of brushing him. Because brushing will be a little bit more painful. Look at that.
Look how much flying out. He actually likes it. Look at him trying to eat it. Yeah, it's itchy, isn't it? Look at that butt. Actually like it, they don't even need a leash. You see, he's sitting there, calm, without running away. I can blow him out. He likes this spot. And Duke too. Duke likes it as well.
So as you can see, I'm all furry now because all this fur goes everywhere. But either do it out here, blow it out, most of it paintless, and they feel so soft. So you know what? This thing costs about $500, but I think it's worth it. I have three dogs, and you know what? Every time you take out a dog and... I have three dogs, so I think it's definitely worth it because every time I need to take out a dog to the groomer, it's like $50 for a couple of them. I don't even remember. It adds up. If you have to do it once a month, twice a month, it's going to get really annoying. So, after like... So guys, this thing about $500, and I think it's worth it because I have three dogs Gus is being scared right now. I gotta get him used to this thing. But you know what? The best part about this thing is pretty quiet, because Hugo usually does not like loud, like sharp rocks. He just runs away from them. So this is a lot easier, and he actually enjoyed it. They're sitting over here asking, hey, are you not gonna blow me some more? Clean my fur out. They look so cute. But yeah, let me know in comments below, what do you think about this product? Is it too expensive? You know what? In my opinion, this product is amazing. The only complaint is it heats up kind of. I mean, about after 5 minutes, it gets pretty warm. But they seems like they don't complain too much. It still works really well. Probably blow them out maybe in a kind of chill day like this, so that way they don't get too hot. Instead of taking them to the groomer and paying like $50, and after 10 groomer appointments, it's going to cost $500. If you buy one of these, they have different models as well. 15 minutes, 20 minutes, boom, your dog is completely blown out and not going to shed inside of the house. Not as much anyways. Remember, I wouldn't blow in his ear because it's a really, really powerful blower. So I would brush him on his face right here and around his ears, because we don't want to damage their ears. Right, Hugo? Good boy. You're so soft now. You're so clean and soft. Well, guys, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.